Hello everybody, it is Alec from Game Hungry or RPGesus, and today we have a really great game for you. This is a 37-1 on Nuketown with the M16 silenced. This is his own death right here from a random nade, which is awesome. This is actually my friend playing Alex Crew. He's a part of Game Hungry, the channel that you're watching right now. And as I said, this is a great game, but today I'd like to talk about something near and dear to my heart, and that is, should shotguns be secondaries or primaries? And in my response to that question, I would say it depends. It depends on how good these shotguns are. Like, if you have every shotgun in the shotgun category in your game that is equal to the Spaz 12 from Modern Warfare 2, I'd say yes, make them primaries, because the Spaz 12 is just a beast gun, it's long range, and yeah. But if you have guns like maybe the Stakeout from Black Ops, or the Olympia, which isn't so long range, and almost is never a one-shot kill, it should be a secondary. If anything, you should use a secondary shotgun in defense. For example, someone's all up in your face, you have an assault rifle out, you switch to your shotgun and you just shoot them. That'll make close quarter engagements pretty easy for you. And yeah, but primary shotguns, I'd rather have my shotgun be a primary. I'd rather have good shotguns in game that are primaries than bad shotguns that are secondaries. That having said, I'm really hoping that these come back to Modern Warfare 3 as primary shotguns. Now, my thoughts on primary shotguns in Modern Warfare 3 are, make the shotguns good, but have machine pistols as secondaries so you have an automatic secondary. That will be awesome. That is a class I can live with. That is a class I can pwn with. With an automatic secondary and a shotgun primary, that's awesome because I can still kill people from a pretty decent amount of range away, but I also have my shotgun primary, which just kills everybody close up. And the Spaz 12, I hope they bring the Spaz 12 back. I'm not quite sure if they are, but if they have something like the Spaz 12, then God, that's gonna be awesome with the machine pistol secondary, with an automatic secondary, and I mean like an automatic secondary with good iron sights, so we can actually shoot people like a red dot or something. But then again, if they do put shotguns as secondaries, make them pump or double-barreled so they aren't too overpowered. But thank you for watching this video. I really enjoyed doing this commentary, so if you like my video, subscribe and leave a like. Thanks. Bye.